Hi, my YouTube family. This is Melody from Home Garden and Passion. I thank you so much for being here today. Today we're going to have a wonderful time together. Hi, my YouTube family. This is Melody from Home Garden and Passion. I hope all of you are doing awesome. Today we're going to do another Mother's Day card. Now, so this one, I have a little bit of tough paper, and I have a Mother's Day gift, so we're going to do an envelope card and other gift, and this is the gift. So this is a pearl necklace and earring for Mother's Day. So now I'm going to put it in here. So I'm just going to make it like this, okay? Now let's see. We're going to make a triangle over here. This is going to be an heart envelope card. So I'm going to squeeze it out. Okay. So now this portion has to be like this. Put it like this and insert it to fold, and then I'm going to protect it on this side. So there we have it. Okay. Now what we're going to do, we're going to open this. Okay. Now after we open this, then we're going to go like this. We go like this, we're going to okay. So now, after we did that, I'm going to do halfway over here, just up to this point. This point, halfway. Now I'm going to squeeze it like that. Make sure it's a good squeeze. Okay. So now we have it like this. This side is going to stay folded. Okay. Now this side, fold it like this. Now you go to the other side. Now this side, you have to fold this in half. Fold it in half. Then this side, I'm going to take this corner, come here halfway, and I'm going to take this corner and come here halfway. Now I'm going to take both the side and press it out. That's very important to pass it out. Okay. Now we have this little pocket created here. Come down here. Now you go in the back and you see this portion, do like this. Same with this. Flatten it first. Then do like this. What you have yourself is like this. Now we're going to work on this. So we're going to take this side and come up like this and make it a triangle. And then squeeze it out. Everything squeeze it out, okay? Come up. Make it like a triangle and squeeze it out. So put the side done. Now we make one more triangle. Make one more triangle. Now turn this side. See? Okay. Now this side, you can just fold a little bit in this corner and this corner. Fold the corners a little bit, okay? Now, here take and fold it like this. Take this same way. Okay. Now, after this, we take this. Okay, so now you can take your blue gun and put a little bit of blue here and press. Now put a little bit of glue here and press. Okay, now you take your glue gun and put a little bit of glue here and press. You can put other kind of glue too. It doesn't have to be hot glue. I'm putting hot glue because then it's done quickly. Okay, so done with that. Hot glue makes a little mess. For a big mess. So we'll squeeze it out, let it dry. Okay, now we're going to take our mother's gift and slide it in. Gift is inside. I'm going to take my hot glue and glue this. Now, what you can do, take a little bit of red kind of fabric. I took a glittery fabric, and then stick it here so it looks nice. Okay, so we're done with the glue gun. So with the glitter paint, we're going to write here, I love you. Okay. You can write a small mom if it fits. Let me see. Hopefully. So I love you all. I like that. Like that, you can decorate, you know, any way you want. A little bit more decoration on the heart. Hi, thank you so much for being here today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share this video. Thank you. May God bless you all.